Welcome to Column Smart. Today we're in Dayton, Ohio. My name is Kirk Ehler and I'm on the Executive Host Committee for ComSpark, and I'll be your guest host today. Today we're here with Coleman Kane from GE Aviation. Hi Coleman.
Hey, how's it going?
Thanks for joining us today. We appreciate you making the time. Real quick, I thought we'd jump in with a few questions around GE Aviation and kind of your role.
All right.
You know, one of the first things a lot of people would like to know is why is security so important to you and GE Aviation?
So as many people may be aware, we make a large amount of the aircraft engines that fly aircraft today. We also power a large amount of the nation's military jets and a lot of people aren't aware, military ships. So because of that, security is extremely important to us because we need to keep all of this stuff working well. A lot of it has very important intellectual property in it, and we need to keep that stuff secure and proprietary to our to ourselves.
Sounds like quite a bit. What is your strategy to address those challenges today?
So the way we approach this is we have like a multi-layered strategy. So we look out on the marketplace to see what the what the most effective threat defense systems are out there. We implement a lot of those in our environment. And then on top of that, we invest in a team of analysts and software developers that are responsible for building tooling above those to try and defend against a lot of the emerging threats and cutting edge threats that we see today, what a lot of people call the advanced persistent threats out there in the literature.
So it sounds like you work a lot of different business units to drive your goals.
Yes, we do. GE, we like to see ourselves as one big family. So mm-hmm. We work at the same company as the people in the healthcare division and the power division and the software division. And we all work together to try and keep the company safe. I talk with those people, my counterparts at the other businesses on a weekly basis. To try and keep them informed of what we're seeing and also keep ourselves informed of what they're seeing.
That's great. So do you have backing from senior management who understands your goals and why it's important for your company to have such a strong, stringent security policies?
Oh yeah, I think that that's one of the best assets that, that GE offers us is all the way up through the corporate entity. They have a large amount of investment and backing from senior leadership to help us give us what we need in order to secure the business.
Yeah, that's great. I'm assuming it's not a small task for the company GE side. So one of the things that you're probably asked quite a bit from your managers is how do you measure your success in the work that you're doing?
Yeah, so we tend to work with a lot of partnerships in the Aviation ISAC and the National Defense ISAC. We have connections with both the U.S. Department of Defense and then also its counterparts overseas. In a lot of the other countries we operate in, these organizations provide us a large window into what threat activity is going on out there. So one of the big measures of success that we have is, are we able to identify what is targeting others, defend against it, at home, I guess you could say, and then, basically, are we falling victim to that or not? That's one of the biggest, demonstrations of our success I think I can offer.
That's great. Well, it sounds like you got a big task ahead of you and a lot of backing, so that's great. But we want to thank Coleman Kane from GE Aviation for joining us today. For more information, please visit comspark.tech for more information. Thank you.